Well, guys,
What?
what's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. And today I decided to, instead of actually making a video where I used to talk about news and recent updated stuff and all this stuff about gaming, today I decided to just make an online Black Ops 3 gameplay video. So I hope you guys enjoy the video and hope you enjoy the gameplay as well. Yes, Hunted.
We're doing
Another one of
haunted.
my favorite maps. I love Haunted, Corey.
It's sort of cool.
Haunted and Redwood are both of my or my two top number one favorite maps on Black Ops 3.
Team Deathmatch.
You still doing your video?
Yeah. It's okay if they don't hear you. At least they hear me and
Okay.
they still hear talking.
CSMO.
That's good. They hear you, but not me. That's good.
Break their will to resist.
If it moves, kill it. That sounds cool.
Alrighty. Ah, are you serious? I need to use this gun instead of that. Especially when I'm going out far.
Reaper down.
Ooh.
Ah! It was only because I was on top of the freaking windshield thingy or whatever. He got slowed down because of something and I killed him.
Yeah,
Shut
because
out.
of my shot grenade. Bullshit, now I got double team. That's bullshit. Triple team. There's three guys right there. It's not one little me.
I killed two of them. And I'm starting to lag somewhat, but it's only gonna be for a little bit. Oh, dang! I wasn't expecting another guy to come front of the door and still shoot him and killed him. I was lucky to get a double kill that time. Oh my gosh. That was funny, wasn't it, guys?
UAV inbound.
War machine ready.
What the fuck?
Oh, what? Are you serious? What in the world? Of course, that's because he jumped. Oh, God. Of course. Well,
oh,
at least
what
I'm near
the
there now. I can just go in here and
fuck?
kill him.
That guy's just going around noobing, knifing people. That's bullshit.
Well, he wasn't in there. But, no. Oh, take that.
Guardian deployed.
Okay, yeah, that's teammates, so. Really? Let's get back to this one.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Well, I do not know where they're at. Oh, really? At least I know where he's at now.
Friendly care package incoming.
Shit, I didn't meant to hit that part.
HCXD deployed.
Man, I can't even find nobody.
Well, I'm sure I'm gonna get fucking deaths off me. I know we're landing there.
Oh, only because there was freaking. They were double teaming. Gosh! Ugh! Freaking sick and tired of not seeing people's name tags, and then freaking next second you know, I'm actually shooting a freaking teammate.
WWE, follow me. We're going together. They do want a double team, so will we. Come on.
Alrighty. Sounds like a plan. We double teamed that time.
Suicide. Ah, fuck, watch out, bud.
Aw, you stupid. He came up freaking behind me knifing when I was going through the window getting away. Next second you know, he speeds up.
All right, I'm right behind you, WWE. Trying to catch up.
Oh, yeah, I shoot him through the wall. Well, nice. Basically the gate. Oh, careful, there's a guy at the window.
That guy just knife jumped. Watch out, there's a knife jumper. Be careful up here.
I killed him.
Okay.
Oh,
what the
freaking fuck? Death machine. Or whatever the heck he had. He killed you right when he killed me. Oh, what? How did that not kill him? That was literally right near where he was at. Oh my gosh. He's still using the stupid death machine. Haha. I killed you.
Watch out, there's someone up there, WWE.
Heh, I say. Well, no, I didn't actually save him.
Ah, damn it!
I got him underwater. I killed somebody because I caught him underwater swimming to the house.
Did he at least wait 10 minutes before going in the water?
Who, me?
No, did the guy wait 10 minutes before he got in the water?
Oh.
He killed him.
He was already in the water. He went by me right when I jumped in and didn't see me, so that's how I killed him. I killed him before he got to the freaking in the house part of the water.
Infantry neutral.
Okay, I got him.
Dude, that guy's just going around just sniping everybody. This guy's a fucking dude. Oh, dude,
where
what the
heck
fuck?
Did he go? I started getting a hit marker from him. I don't know where the heck he went. There he is. I got him. Fire for effect. Where?
We're ahead. Maintain your momentum.
Oh crap, somebody's shooting. Where? Oh, I got him with the war machine.
Oh, what the fuck?
Wait. Be advised. Hostile that was right at him. How did that freaking stupid war machine not kill him? It exploded right, not even freaking a foot from where he went. That's kind of stupid.
Oh, fuck!
Oh yeah, we're gonna lose because whoever,
oh,
what
shit, they got.
Got yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Ah, oh, fucking it, now I got spiked.
Oh!
Damn it! Just when I was about ready to get my fucking other kill. Well, motherfucker, I had to get the fucking rap! Evac and reinforce. Fuck you! That's bullshit. All that was fucking bullshit because that guy just went around knifing everybody. Fuck that! You call that a military? Never, you know why I call that? Man. I call that a sucking my fucking balls bullshit. Fucking bullshit.
I can understand that.
God damn motherfucker. I mean, I swear to God, you got fucking people like that shouldn't even be fucking playing on here, honestly.
Dang, I was in the lead.
Yeah, by luck. I was almost in the fucking lead until they started using that fucking rap shit on me.
I don't feel bad. I got it was less than 5 seconds left of the game, and I got killed by one of those freaking little tanks or whatever the heck they're called.
People with knives that just run around on the playing field means they can't fucking shoot with shit, so they gotta go and stab everybody like a fucking noob. Get us into another party, please. I don't want to play with that guy no more. He's using that fucking knife, is pissing
all right
me off.
Yep, we could do this. Oh, that's a good map. Stronghold.
I'm not in your... You left without bringing the party.
Oh, I said... Oh, no, that's funny. I hit leave and party. That's and why then, I left with... And party. Stupid me.
And now it's not letting me... I'm trying to join you.
Try now.
One second.
If it doesn't let you, just invite me to yours.
It's loading, so let's see what it does.
Come on.
Nope, not let me. Give me a second. Join mine.
Alright, yeah, I could do that instead. Join the game. There we go. Alright. Let's find a new match. Ooh! Already found one.
Yeah. I know, about 20 minutes. This is gonna be my last match. Okay?
Yeah, that's fine.
Then I gotta get ready to take Ashley to work.
Wait, what time is it?
What? It's 9:06.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say, I didn't think it was freaking that time already. I still thought it was like an hour early. Team deathmatch. Well, let's get the next game going.
Time to get paid. Moving out.
Check your 411, Blackjack.
TDP, AO is hot. Weapons ready.
Oh. got him still. And of course he comes up. Hey, that was the first blood. Oh, I didn't even freaking get a chance, dude.
Enemy FO down.
Huh, payback's a hoo-ha.
EKIA.
Oh, gosh darn it.
Tell me how many guys you see over there. You see any?
Not around no one yet, but I'm going up here. Wait! Wow! I only had one more freaking bullet to hit in him, and I would have killed him.
Watch out, we got snipers all over the place over there in that barn.
Oh my gosh, are you fucking kidding me?
Ah, dude, what is up with all these motherfucking people with fucking baseball bats? Are you serious?
Every single time I freaking shoot a teammate, or start shooting at him, before I see the freaking gamer tag. And the reason why I'm freaking used to doing this is because you don't know who's there and you have to shoot as fast as possible to get a kill. I'm just saying that's why I freaking accidentally start shooting at teammates is because of that. Are you serious? I didn't even see him come through the freaking door. Ooh, I took my teammate's kill. He had all the bullets in that guy, and I got the last freaking bullet to kill him. I'm a stealer. Oh, are you serious? That's bull.
Oh, goddamn fucking sword motherfuckers! I swear to God, use a fucking gun! That's what they're there for, you motherfuckers!
Gosh darn it, I stole another one of my teammates' kills.
Fuck! A goddamn fucking asshole using a goddamn fucking sword! This is not Ninja! This is called a military game for a fucking reason! Not fucking Ninja School! You wanna go to Ninja School, play Naruto! Oh my fucking god! There's just so many fucking assholes out here.
I know.
I mean, I don't mind. You can use a fucking sniper all you goddamn want, but when it comes down to a sword in a military game, it doesn't make no fucking sense.
I just got sniped too. That's right. I'll just
go
around.
I don't care about sniping. At least that's military. But you going around with a fucking sword or a monkey wrench? That's just stupidity. That's called fucking noobs. That cannot fucking.
Oh my
god. Oh, god damn it.
Demo splash.
I hate.
Really, teammate? You just let him sit there? How stupid. A freaking teammate just. That freaking stupid sword of his.
That's what I'm saying. A fucking sword. Doesn't
mean hey, I got a sword. Two swords in my freaking hand. In both of my hands. Swag, I freaking killed you. That's for fucking Skyrim, not fucking Call of Duty.
Precisely.
And he fucking did it again. Stupid fucking asshole. Oh, are you serious? I didn't even freaking had a chance to get out my gun.
Hostile UAV
spotted.
That's
cold ass shit.
Yeah, you need to freaking die, you stupid sniper. Screw this, I'm going back to this stupid fucking gun. Payback's a freaking bitch, ain't it?
Hostile UAV above. Hostile guard Guardian close.
Oh my freaking gosh, you stupid sortie. You're a pussy no matter what it is. And haha, I killed the freaking sword person. Freaking kidding me, dude.
God damn it. Okay, I'm taking off.
What the heck? Are you serious?
Fuck this shit. I'm taking out a sniper. I never use a fucking sniper, but I'm gonna try this new one. Bitch. Come on, come on.
Oh my gosh. What in the world? Screw this, I'm gonna try to use this gun, the freaking fastest gun shooting on the game. Well, I don't know, necessarily. And I guess we're gonna fucking lose because I fucking got a stupid fucking helicopter plane. Take that, you didn't even have a freaking chance because my gun shoots so fast, doesn't it?
You're letting down the fact.
That's right, I'm gonna start using this freaking fast gun. I might be doing freaking terrible on this match, but
oh my
who
god,
cares?
There's a guy who called me out with the sword again. Ah, fuck.
Crap. Who cares? Freaking get him. Watch out.
Oh, that was fucking bullshit. I don't know what's up with tonight, but they're just fucking using swords and everything else.
I know, they are.
It's like, come on. Well, I gotta get off here, so I'll talk to you later, okay?
Alright, we'll play tomorrow if you want to again.
Alright. Bye.
Bye, bro. Well, guys. I didn't do so good on this match, but the last match I played, I did all right. So, but yeah, guys, I hope you all enjoyed this video of some multiplayer of Black Ops 3. Just send me the comments below if you liked it and if you thought I did good, at least for the first match I played in the video. And you can also, those of you that are new, please subscribe to my channel so you guys don't miss out on some gaming news activities related with Call of Duty and GTA and game systems, and also so you guys don't miss out on awesome videos like this, because I'm going to start doing some online Call of Duty videos. So I hope you guys all enjoyed it, and I will see you guys next time.